Well, at 1 o'clock, I was talking to a store owner here, and unfortunately, the battery ran out. And but we both saw two logging trucks run two red lights here, and it was the best example I've had of two trucks in tandem running two red lights. So I do, and it's unfortunate I didn't get that on tape, but there is a new charged battery here.
They can't stop.